gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. Parker! I've powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here? Oh my God! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Lapid is gonna kill us! Lapid, for Christ's sake, get out of the way! Get out of the way, Lapid!
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! Oh, God. No. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Parker, I've powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You want to give us a hand down here? Oh my God. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Lambert is gonna kill us! Lambert, for Christ's sake, get out of the way!
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! Oh, I need a key card. Parker, I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're done. You want to give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! God, no. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Parker, I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
Whatever it was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? What do I need to do?
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure. Plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Side of the system. I'm a sitting duck here.
You're safe now. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon. Better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
Good to see you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock system through my terminal.
We followed the beacon and found, some kind of ship. Kane went down to check out part of it, and, well, there was something down there, lots of things down there, all these eggs full of creatures. One attached itself to his suit, went through his visor onto his face. They let us back on the ship. Thank God. Kane's still alive, but they don't seem to know what to do about him. position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
I need more than that.
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. Right!
Shaft. Wish me luck.
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Where is it, Lambert?
Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful. Go right.